You know mushrooms, right? Mushrooms are a pain in the butt to wash. Because you've got all the little nooks and crannies and all that kind of stuff in it, right? So I discovered a better way to do it.
So what you do is you get a large bowl. I like these plastic ones. And then you put your faucet on spray.
You put it at a slight angle.
And there you have it. Once the bowl's filled up, you got yourself some nice clean mushrooms. What do you think about that? So all these times you've been trying to wash mushrooms, you're doing it wrong.